guys. So I'm going to Pinkpop today. I just got to Maastricht, where our hotel is at. I got Merel with me. We're really excited to see the 1975, Bring Me the Horizon, Bastille, Fleetwood Mac. It's gonna be a great day. Hey guys, so we just arrived at Pinkpop. We're standing at the Park stage? Something like that. And we're waiting for Bring Me the Horizon. They're going up in an hour-ish. We're really excited. Can't wait.
Oh, It's rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. Right, what about this one? This one is about not keeping your clothes on.
Carry me home. I'll spend all of the love I say.
Next day after Pinkpop. We had a good night's sleep in our hotel. And we're about to head out to Maastricht for a little bit. Just walk around and hang out, see what we can do here. We had a really good day yesterday. We saw pretty much all the bands that we wanted to see. I think all of them, actually. We saw Bring Me the Horizon, The 1975, Tenacious D, Duncan, Slash,
Fleetwood Mac,
Bastille, pretty much everything that we came for. So it was really good. It was great. Yeah. That's about all I have to say. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.